A Novena to Our Lady of Sorrows, Day 2. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Most Sorrowful Mother, your mother's heart brimmed over with sorrow at the hate of Herod for your innocent son. To save him from the king's jealousy, you had to flee with him to Egypt. Your heart also suffered at seeing the suffering of your holy spouse, Saint Joseph, at the prospect of taking the divine babe and you, his delicate spouse, into the wilderness and the unknown. Queen of Martyrs, let me unite my heart to yours in this sorrow, and obtain for me the grace to avoid those who wish me evil. Help me to avoid temptations and never leave the difficult but royal road to heaven. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. O Mother, most holy and sorrowful, Queen of Martyrs, you who stood by your Son as he agonized on the cross, by the sufferings of your life, by that sword of pain that pierced your heart, by your perfect joy in heaven, look down on me kindly as I kneel before you, sympathizing with your sorrows and offering you my petition with childlike trust. Dear Mother, because your Son refuses you nothing, ask of his sacred heart to mercifully hear my prayer and to grant this prayer in accord with his most perfect will. Therefore, through the merits of his sacred passion, along with those of your sufferings at the foot of the cross, I pray. Mother most merciful, to whom shall I go in my misery, if not to you who pities us poor sinful exiles in this valley of tears? I beseech you to offer Jesus but one drop of his most precious blood, and but one pang of his loving heart. Remind him that you are our sweetness, our life, and our hope, and your prayer will be heard. Amen. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto you, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To you do I come, before you I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in your clemency, hear and answer me. Amen. Our Lady of Sorrows, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.